All right, let's get ourselves a forest now. Oh God. Got no way to win. GG's. Hey, how's it going? And once again, welcome back to Jason's General. Just making sure the audio wasn't turned up. We're going to do another premiere draft of the Brothers Wolf. Gold 4, almost no gems, almost no gold, but we're still going to get it. I'm trying to resist, you know, just putting in more money. We got the new set coming out in a couple weeks. I don't know what I'm going to do for content. I'm trying to figure that out still. I kind of want to play MTGO, but you got to put real money into that too. And it's Phantom, so you don't even get anything out of it, which is kind of crappy. It is fun though. I like playing with power. Okay. Weak Stone Mask, Cliff Stomper, Audacity. Man, I love the mask. I do hate getting aggroed out, but take the mask. I feel like everyone in this format is just super aggressive. So it's like important and worth it to be aggressive. All right, Animist, go for the throat. Or Bobble. Mr. Bobble, I'm gonna take the go for the throat. I think over the Bobble. I do love me a Bobble, but what other options do we have? I think we just... yeah, I think we just take this. Okay. Power Stone Fracture, Recommission. Yada, yada, yada. The new strat in this format is just to draft all the removal. Yeah, just aggressive removal is my new strategy. Ooh. I do love me a dissident, and I will take it. All right, now we're looking for some splash water. Maybe we splash for black. We'll see what we get. Maybe we splash for green. Maybe we splash for white. Fractor is good. Swiftfoot's good. I just think Swiftfoot's a card you don't pass up. I want the guard, because I really like the guard, but Swiftfoot's fantastic. For your top end beaters, your beat down cards. Plus, it's an artifact for the dissident, right? Double Swiftfoot would be really funny. I don't think that's where we need to be. You know, if you asked me at the beginning of the format, I would have said I would take the sprite before the Vanguard, but this card is pretty solid. The vigilance on it, it just really carries you pretty far. All right, we should try to pick up like an Evolving Wilds. Maybe we'll wheel the Energy Refractor. Yeah. Stuart Wings Corrupt. Corrupt is an okay finisher. I don't mind a Wings either. But if we're splashing, it's a little bit awkward. I think I'm gonna. I'm gonna take the Soul Guide. Moment of Defiances are good. Golem's quite good, actually. I think I'll take that first over the. Moment. Yeah, we need creatures too. Another golem. Cool, Refractor or a Locust. I'm gonna go with the Refractor. Definitely take the Sprite. Clear Cutter. Not as hot on this card as it used to be, but I think it's still worth taking. Nice, wield the Guard, that's great. So an Evolving Wild would be great. I'll feel really happy about our splash if we get that. But otherwise, I'm feeling pretty good about what we got here. Wouldn't mind a 3-drop. I was considering taking that 3-drop with Vigilance, but I think the golems are just too good. These can really help you stabilize if you get far enough into a game. Okay, Static Net recommissioned shoot down. Pretty easy Static Net here as we're in white and green. Got a fair amount of artifacts already for our Dissident, that's good. Ooh, Steel Seeker. Okay, cool. Card's great. Pretty happy with another go for the throat, I suppose. Maybe we just want another Power Stone Fractor. I feel like it's closer than you'd imagine between those. Man, this Tactician. I really want to first pick this card and force myself to play it. Disappointing. Chaplain? Which we may or may not run. Ooh, nice Crusher. Seems good to me. This deck's definitely coming together. Kind of wish we took that, like, that card that gives you Trample Audacity. That card's actually pretty good in this format. Cornucopia, Cavalier. What the Cavalier? We got a few soldiers. Steel Seeker is not a soldier. We got some. I guess we just have two. Nonetheless, it's a decent card. Let's take. We want Giant Growth. I think I'm just going to go for another guard. Alright, Giant Growth. Try to wheel one of those Recluses, maybe. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 removal spells and a trick. Okay, we might play a Goliath. We might play this, not this, this Recluse. Don't mind another Sprite. Actually don't mind this Razor Maw either. Pretty good couple first packs. Survivor's decent. Actually pretty good with the Dissident too. Wield the giant growth. Might stone. Yeah, might stone's pretty good. Good removal, ramp. There's also a wild. I think we just gotta go for it though. I like the elite too. Yeah, minus five is just too good to pass up. This card is fun. Crewman Officer is pretty good. I think we can go for that. I like the Thopter now. Although a star does give us that fixing we need. There's also a disfigure. Each player controls an artifact or enchantment, creates a 2/2 token, then destroy all artifacts and enchantments. Your cutter, Baloth, is great. Another mask or just a Baloth, as well as a disfigure and a fight spell. I think the Baloth are just a bit too good to pass up. Nice guy's gift is great. Another soldier. Supply drop's decent. Could just try to go for the more aggressive side of things. And not play black. Something like that. I don't think that's a really crazy idea. And we're getting some fight spells too. ton of creatures. I think something like this could totally work. Makes our curve quite low, like 2.9. Got some big smashers, removal, and we're really aggressive. This seems like the play to me. Let's go. I think 10 and 6 is good. And yeah, let's call it a draft. I think that seems great. Do it. Hopefully we're on the draw. Yep, sure, not bad. Hopefully we're on the play, but we are on the draw. So I guess I got what I hoped for. Blue black. They either have a disfigure or they're trying to sack their courier. Okay, nothing. Alright, let's go. I think let's just play our Steel Seeker out for now. And we can go weak stone into golem. Take it. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, land. I think if we just take out their savant, 5, 6. Take that, gain 2. Make a power stone. Get this land. Now we can swing. They might have the 3/3 bird. Yep. Summoning sickness, right? I think they forgot. Six. Okay, smash for 6, let's activate this, get ourselves one of these bad boys, there you go. They're in green. Okay. That's pretty funny. Funny combo. Okay, I don't know what happened there. They just chose nothing and conceded. I guess they knew that we won. Let's go to the next one. Oh yeah, I forgot I made some coffee. Let's cancel. I'll be right back. Okay, game two. Oh yeah, that's looking nice. That's a good starter right there. Ooh, Mr. Mask. You know what time it is? It's smashing time. It's smashing time. They make a 3-3. One into your hand and one into your graveyard. Okay. Spell. I think this is close. Nice. Gain some. Hit him for 8. I don't think they have a way out here. Whoa. Good hand. Smash for two. I think, yeah. Go golem. Let's go, golem. Let's go. Okay, smash for three, clear a recruiter. Nice. Okay. Things are coming together a little bit. Six. They got some big boys, though. They got some big boys. Hey, I'm in the middle of something. That was a silly mistake. I was being distracted. Someone knocked on my door. It's frustrating. I wouldn't have made that mistake if the door didn't get knocked on. So annoying. Alright, GG's. That was an unnecessary loss. I don't know if we could have won either way, but... good hand. Get our guard on. Get our guard up. Okay, they get some power stones, not loving that. Come on now. Thank you. Good 3-3. Hopefully get a land soon. Get him for one. All right, let's get ourselves a forest now. Oh God. Got no way to win. GG's. Card is so sick. Just sick with it. This was a risky keep. Oh, that's good. We got a 3-3 now, at least. Alright, let's go land. Let's make ourselves that 3-3. What do we got here, sir? Mr. Forrest? No smashy. Big hit. That's also a problem. However, we can get our golem online next turn, which is pretty sweet. Six, seven. If we draw a land, Oh, that's good. All right, let's go. Why did it tap down like that? Dude. Come on. Like, really? I didn't want to have to auto-tap lands because he's going to know what we're trying to do. I mean, I didn't want to have to manually tap lands, I should say. I thought it was going to give me the option at least. I think I might just start manually tapping my lands all the time. Okay, let's go guard boots. And let's swing in. suppose it could be worse. We can make this a 4-5. All right, let's just make a 5-5. We go 5-5 or 4-4. I guess we go 5-5. I just love how how is this guy in bronze? How infuriating is this? Game is so broken. God darn. Oh, we gave that one game away because of the door being knocked on, but God, this game is so broken, it's just stupid. Two, three, I guess. That deck was super good. Anyway. If you liked what you watched, please comment, like, subscribe. Stay tuned for the next one. Cheers. Bye.